become a very important part of your assessment, and they will scrutinize this very carefully, particularly if you are a surgical applicant. Now, the GMC does give exhaustive guidance on how your logbook should be. Generally, use the e-logbook format, which most of you do. Make sure that for each of your operations, you have hidden the patient identifier details. There's an option at the bottom of the logbook by which this may be done. Secondly, do write complications as and when they occurred. There are spaces available in the logbook to write your own comments about each surgery. They do like to see evidence of written comments, and these help, particularly if it was a difficult operation. Do write a note as to why it was so. It's very important to submit your logbooks in the required format. Simply photocopying the operation theater list or theater record books will not be satisfactory evidence, as they cannot be assessed by the examiner. It's also quite important to include logbook summary sheets, and we will deal with this in the next section.